What we have between Vince and Jordan is a love that is not self-serving, but rather self-giving. And if there is anything that helps remind us of God, then it's the love between these two people.
When I'm sitting in traffic some afternoon, or bored to death in some waiting room, well, I'm gonna close my eyes and picture you today. You keep brushing that hair back out of your eyes, and it just keeps falling, and so do I. Well, I'm feeling like the luckiest man alive.
Vince, take you, Jordan, to be my wife. I promise to be faithful to you in good times and in bad, in sickness and in health, to love you and honor you all the days of my life.
I, Jordan, take you, Vince, to be my husband. I promise to be faithful to you in good times and in bad, in sickness and in health, to love you and to honor you all the days of my life.
As quick as a kiss, it's not over yet, and I already miss today. I don't.
A wonderful man. I'm filled with pride and confident Jordan and Vince are about to embark on a wonderful journey filled with love and happiness that can only come as husband and wife.
Through the rest of your life.